So, not sure what we're dealing with yet. I just got a call from Bobby. He said something didn't seem right.
Wait, who's Bobby again?
Do you remember that junkyard when we met those brothers? They were getting their Impala fixed. That's Bobby's place. They deal with situations like this all the time, so if it's a big issue to him, we should take this seriously.
Well, that can't be good. Damn it. Relax, man. It's just a little stick. We're gonna be all right. Come on.
Looks like a Wendigo.
Should we finish it?
Bullets, they don't kill these things.
Looks like the bullets did something.
Must not be fully transformed.
Wait, so how do we kill it?
Fire. That's how you do it. I have gas in the van.
Well, we have to go get it. Wait, it's gone, man.
We need to hurry. Kill him, it's suicide! What the hell was that? If we're gonna get through this, you need to keep your head.
Look, man. That thing's up there watching us right now, and we're wasting time talking.
Let's go. Shoot the can!
Bitch. Come on! Ah! I hope you like bonfires, you piece of shit.